In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix COD Warzone error launching on PC. The first solution for the Warzone launching error is to remove any commands active on your Warzone game client. Open Battlenet client and head to the Warzone page. Click the gear icon and open the game settings. Uncheck the box to remove additional arguments, then click Done. If Warzone still won't launch, then click the gear icon again and choose to scan and repair. This will go through all the game files and attempt to fix any that aren't working correctly. The next solution requires you to close the Battlenet client. Right-click on the taskbar and open the Task Manager. Make sure all Battlenet processes are closed. If there is any remaining, then select it and choose to End Task. Close, then head to the Document folder. Find the Modern Warfare folder, then right-click and choose to Rename. Add 1 to the end of the file name, then confirm. Open Battlenet and try launching Warzone. It will create a new Modern Warfare folder. If the issue isn't fixed, then close Battlenet and go back to the Document folder. Delete the newly created Modern Warfare folder. Rename the folder back to the original name, removing the 1 from the end. Next, locate your Battlenet shortcut. Right-click and run as administrator. Click on the gear icon and choose Show in Explorer. Go into the Modern Warfare folder. Scroll down and find the Modern Warfare application. Right-click and run as administrator. If this solution works, then try repeating the process with only running Battlenet as administrator. If either of these options work, then you can set the applications to always run as administrator. You can do this by finding the application file, then right-clicking and opening the properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab. Check the option to run as administrator. Apply and click OK. Do this for both applications if needed. The next solution requires you to change the file directory for the Warzone files. Click on the gear icon on the Battlenet client and choose Show in Explorer. Create a new folder and name it Warzone. Drag the Modern Warfare folder into the new folder. The files will begin to copy and may take some time. Head back to the Battlenet client once all the files have moved. Click the gear icon and open the game settings. Click the Use a Different Folder button under the Installation Location heading. Go to the new location and select the Modern Warfare folder. Open and the new game directory will load. Play the game and Warzone will now be able to launch without any errors. If you found this video helpful, then please leave a like and let me know in the comments section below.